Hi, a question for you. What is the power of community? Hi, I'm Mark Bullock with Videosocials.net and PhoneBlogger.net. And I'm going to kind of back into the answer to that. So we've been doing video socials for still under 2 years. I still can't believe that it's only been that long, but a year and a half or so, and hundreds of people have come as guests, and we have over 100 something members. And I've seen some 5,000 plus people give presentations on video socials. And I've seen people that have come in and started and, yeah, this is not necessarily for me. And, you know, and phase out over a few times. And I've seen people that have literally been with us from the beginning. And the transformation, I guess, is the best thing that place that I could put it, is amazing to me. And the reason that transformation works, and when I say transformation, I'm talking about from nervousness and trying to read from a script and get every word just right. And, you know, once you're with video socials for a little while, you realize that this is about having a conversation with your audience. This is about connecting with others. But that transformation is gone from that nervousness or stiffness, as it were, or trying to get everything perfect and dealing with all the logistics, from that to actually being able to connect with and engage with and have a conversation that is real and authentic, just as if you were there, even though it's the people who are watching it are actually going to be watching it at a later time. That only happens through the community that is video socials. And why does that work? Well, it works because we get to be friends. We get to engage with each other. We get to learn about each other. And we learn about people that are oftentimes in industries and in areas that we had never dreamt of or would have no outside interest in. And we get to see them present, and they get to see us present. And we learn each other's businesses, and we learn each other's passions, and we learn what's important and our values, and community starts to form. And once that community starts to form, then we feel like we're presenting to that community and we're engaged with that community, and that comes across on screen. And I just wanted to say thank you to all of our Video Socials members, whether or not you've just joined or whether or not you've been with us for a long time, whether or not you've taken a pause for now, and hopefully we'll have you come back. But you've all contributed to and are all, every single meeting, every single time, contributing to each other. And it's beautiful. Again, Mark with videosocials.net, phoneblogger.net. Take care.